drank a little too much. But I don't wanna feel how I felt before. Running back to you, I'm running back to you. And I don't wanna feel how I felt before. Running back to you, I'm running back to you.
Alright, y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a little Bath and Body Works haul for you guys. I have three different scents that I have here that I'm going to show you and tell you how they smell and things like that. I'm going to describe it the best. I wanted a while back to go to Bath and Body Works before they even closed. I even had time probably right before the whole world closed, but yeah, I didn't get to go. I don't know why I was being lazy. I'll show you the three fragrances that I got and tell you about the smells and everything like that, so keep watching. All right, so first up is one of my favorites. This is 1000 Wishes. I got this a while back. I probably got this about 3 times already since I've been going to Bath and Body Works. My sister actually turned me on to this scent right here. Yeah, this one, I actually sprayed them in the caps before I started. So I just love this scent. I feel like you can use this in winter, summer, spring, or fall. I feel like it's an all-around fragrance. I had got the buy 2 get 1 free. I waited 1 month to get these products right here. I have no idea why the production of them was so slow, but yeah, I love how this scent smells. It's a very I feel like it's not like a little girly scent, feminine, classy type of scent. So yeah, I definitely do love this. And once again, it's 1000 Wishes. I'm sure you guys have heard this a bunch of times. This is like one of the top fragrances. I really love these. These last me for about probably 1.5 years because I only put like maybe 4 or 5 sprays. I don't like drown myself in Bath and Body Works. Some people do. That's fine if you want. Next up is this new one I got. It's Cotton Blossom. I know it's not new to you guys, but it's new to me. I've seen it a couple times in the store in Bath and Body Works, but I never got them. Don't mind my robe back there. I've seen it a couple times in Bath and Body Works, but I never ever tried it because I don't know. I think I sprayed it on the car, but I didn't like love it. So yeah, this one has like a very clean type of fragrance, like just got out the shower, and I feel like it's like a unisex scent. I feel like a guy maybe could wear this too. It's pretty clean, not my favorite, but I do like clean scents. Would I ever buy it again? How it goes, like how I like it on my actual skin, but for the most part, it smells, yeah, pretty clean, pretty light, good for the summer, great for like right now. Probably recommend getting the travel size of these as well because they are cheaper and you just throw them in your bag if you want to try out a scent instead of committing to a full size. I have this one, which is Cactus Blossom. I've never ever smelled this one, never came across it. I think it's pretty new. This reminds me of the packaging of the rose one that I do have over there. This blossom smells pretty good. It's very floral, extremely floral. For summer, great for spring. It's not like an overpowering scent, but it's not blowing me away. So if I would have to rate these in order, I probably would go 1000 Wishes, of course, Cactus Blossom, and then hit you with the Cotton Blossom. So yeah, let me know down below what your favorite Bath and Body Works scent is. I like floral, I like clean scents. So if you guys can recommend me down below what you guys like in that kind of realm of floral and clean, let me know, because I am in the market to getting some more scents in a while. So yeah, just let me know down below. And that's pretty much my video. Like I said, I got these buy 2 and get 1 free. So I think that's a pretty good deal. I don't really get the shower gels or the lotions just because I do have sensitive skin and I do have allergies as well. So I really try to steer away from that. Dove is my go-to, my only love when it comes to soap. And this is everything I got. So I will see you guys in my next video. Any questions, leave them down below and I will get back to you guys. So bye.